Thank you, Mr. President of the floor. I want to welcome the Minister of Agriculture and Education. I am from Norway's Nature Division Calicula. I admire the bill which has sent the after the government, it is saying that we have to encourage the local production farming in our agriculture. Mr. Minister, if actually we implement what is there on that bill and encourage our local agriculture to avoid our youth who have been moving out of the country, Cameroon has a fertilizer that if we produce enough food, it is going to help us to supply food to Chad, Central Africa, Equatorial Guinea, Gabon, and Nigeria who have money. Kenya is leading because of the policy, because of tourism. They get money in their tourism. Cameroon will have enough money, will have enough job to the youth to concentrate in agriculture. If your ministry organizes very well, and the same time people to all the areas, they will produce enough food. Rice, do well in Cameroon. Mura, no. Wood, the military division, and Timor, Basu. These places, if we encourage them, will have more life. Mr. Minister, I don't know whether you know that African Development Bank has been sponsoring rice cultivation in Guyana, in Manchester Division 2, ISU, and that rice is all going to Nigeria. Because of the road, they are opening the city. And there is another place in Manchester 5 called ISU. The cultivation of that rice in that area all moved to Nigeria and not come to Cameroon, Mr. Minister. Mr. Minister, I hope about 5 years ago, 5 or 7 years ago, Gabon came to Cameroon and got a seed of farms planted. Today, Gabon is supplying red oil in Cameroon. Why have we not intensified the production of palm oil? Now we have scarcity of palm oil in the country. Mr. Minister, I do not also know how you control, how your divisional delegates, regional delegates are being controlled. Because I was in the village in Wum for 2 months. I spent Christmas and New Year in my place. I was unable to meet the divisional delegate of the region, who is a man in my division. I am a farmer, Mr. Minister. When I'm not to go, I'm a farmer. The big farmer in my place. I produce a lot of palm oil, I produce a lot of yams, I produce a lot of meat in my place. So, Mr. Minister, I think if they are reporting, the division should be reporting to the region should be reporting to the government. Thank you, Mr. Minister.